Some days you're the dog, other days you're the hydrant. Isn't that how the saying goes? So I'm gonna go fluking this afternoon, late morning afternoon. Actually, I was on the ocean side earlier this morning. And lost some good fish, man. Two fish were really nice, bass fishing. And I really thought I had them. One of them I had on for a while and just somehow came unbuttoned. Thought it was gonna be, and these were solid mid to high 40 inch fish for sure, so. Well, that's a bass. That's a bass. I was on my bunker, damn it. Oh, that's a big bass. Oh God. It's about 11 a.m. June 14th. Revisiting where I was last week. Fluke fishing. Good results here. So, I'm back. Alright, you see this stuff? This stuff is super slippery. I gotta be careful. The minute I feel it's like I'm ice skating, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take off the flip-flops and see wet cabbage like that piled up. Okay. Dangerous. Yeah, man, I'm kind of bummed out about these bass earlier. Losing those nice fish is a bummer. It's hard to get me bummed out about the bass, but one of those fish, I really thought I had it on. And, you know, that's what keeps you coming back, the humbling part of it too, right? Every time you hooked a fish, you always got it in, no issues. I don't think you'd ever, you know, that's the challenge of that, right? Even me, sometimes, you know. It happens. Hopefully, salvage the day with a few nice fluke. Good day of fluking, at least, make me feel not so bad. Gotta work it the right way, huh? This is a good fish. Without a doubt. Just making sure that hook's in there. Come to Papa. Might make it up for this day. He ain't gonna like the boat, we know that. See how I'm gonna do this? Oh boy. Woo! Yeah! good start. Hell yeah. Nice fish. Wow. First fish is going to run at least 7 pounds. So I'm pretty happy with that. Made up for missing those bass this morning, that's for sure. Nice fish. No double digit, but still good. I actually left my measuring board in the car, but I'm gonna guess this fish is about 28 inches. So I guess about 8 pounds or so. Alright, well, setting back up on a spot here. Loaded with sea robins over there. These fluke move, man. You gotta move when you're fluking. I always take cover a lot of different grounds, make little wiggles here, you know. Just because that was a good drift for me a year ago, I beat the snot at a big fish there, doesn't mean today it's the same. You gotta be ready and you gotta be quick on your feet. Sea robins are bad. No sea robin. That's a fluke. Another good one. Another really good fish. It's the same, a little smaller than the last one, but still, nonetheless. Knocked over my gulp too, got me wet, got the cameras wet. You know, it's not appreciated. Nice fish, about 4 or 5 pounds. Come to Papa. Might make it up for this day. He ain't gonna like the boat, we know that. See how I'm gonna do this? Oh boy. Woo! Yeah. Good start. Hell yeah. If you, every time you hook the fish, you always got it in, no issues. I don't think you'd ever, you know, what's the challenge of that, right? Even me sometimes, you know, when it happens, it happens. Hopefully, salvage the day with a few nice fluke. Good day of fluking, at least, make me feel not so bad. Work it the right way, huh? This is a good fish. Without a doubt. Just making sure that hook's in there. Some days you're the dog, other days you're the hydrant. Isn't that how the saying goes? So I'm gonna go fluking this afternoon, late morning afternoon. Actually, I was on the ocean side earlier this morning and lost some good fish, man. Two fish were really nice, bass fishing. And I really thought I had them. One of them I had on for a while and just somehow came unbuttoned. Thought it was going to be, and these were solid mid to high 40 inch fish for sure. So that's a bass. I was on my bunker, damn it. Oh, that's a big bass. Oh God. About 11 a.m. June 14th. Revisiting where I was last week. Fluke fishing. Good results here. So I'm back. Alright, you see this stuff? This stuff's super slippery. I gotta be careful. The minute I feel it's like I'm ice skating, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take off the flip-flops and see wet cabbage like that piled up. Okay. Dangerous. Yeah, man, I'm kind of bummed out about these bass earlier. Losing those nice fish is a bummer. It's hard to get me bummed out about the bass, but one of those fish, I really thought I had it on. And, you know, that's what keeps you coming back, the humbling part of it too, right? Nice fish. Wow. First fish is going to run at least 7 pounds, so I'm pretty happy with that. Made up for missing those bass this morning, that's for sure. Nice fish. No double digit, but still good. I actually left my measuring board in the car, but I'm gonna guess this fish is about 28 inches. I guess about 8 pounds or so. Let's get her on the stringer. All right, well, setting back up on a spot here. Loaded with sea robins over there. These fluke move, man. You gotta move when you're fluking. I always take cover a lot of different grounds, make little wiggles here, you know, just because that was a good drift for me a year ago. I beat the snot at a big fish there.